Greetings everyone, this is Karst, and welcome to Star Wars Jedi Knight 3 Jedi Academy. So, of course, I just finished playing through Jedi Outcast, and I'm excited to move on to this one, because this is the one that I spent the most time in, essentially, growing up as a kid. Out of all the Jedi Knight games, this is the one I played the most of. I spent a lot of time downloading mods, playing through the game while spawning in NPCs, right, loading up like prequel maps and OT maps, and downloading models, and basically just like reliving my favorite moments from the movies. Back in the day, I know the movie, what's it called? Like Movie Battles, I believe I know it's a very popular mod these days, but I vaguely remember there being some sort of like controversy early on when it first started off. So I didn't like delve too much into it. I did play with it a bit, but I didn't like spend a whole lot of time with it. And I didn't do a whole lot of online. I touched the online just a tiny bit and mostly just instigated like fistfights and stuff, but that was pretty much it. So playing this one, it doesn't have widescreen by default. So I once again had to download a quote-unquote remaster mod. I don't actually know at this time whether or not it will work super well or if it's going to bug out my lightsabers again or anything like that. So I'm going to just give it a test and see how it goes. I will, of course, choose Jedi Master. That is mandatory for me. And so in this one, you actually get to customize. You're not stuck with Kyle Katarn. That being said, I will be sticking with... Ooh, Keldor. I think I will be sticking with the Twi'lek female. We can go for... blue, that's pretty standard. And... what outfit should I go with? That's not terrible. Kind of like this one, though. And you can change the head. That seems fancy. This is a bit too Aayla Secura for me, so I'll go with something that stands out a little bit more. Yeah, this is pretty good, I think. And we'll go for that. Okay, that looks pretty decent to me. So this is, of course, Jaden Korr. The fun part about Jaden is that they actually do show up in some of the later storylines in the Legends continuity in the old Expanded Universe. But, of course, whenever they're mentioned, they're only basically mentioned by name or they, because, of course, you could choose between the genders in the game itself. So it's always like, oh, Jaden's out doing this. Oh, Jaden is off fighting, you know, these people in this different part of the galaxy. So, like, Luke and Kyle will be discussing each other, and they'll be like, oh, yeah, Jaden's out there doing this while I'm gonna do this. So that was always kind of cool. I always liked the interconnectivity of the Expanded Universe back in the day. There's a lot of stuff that blows my mind about this game, but there's one in particular that I will bring attention to when we actually get to that level. So I'm quite excited. Let's just get going then. I say that and then I realize, oh, I can change my lightsaber type, which is exciting. What looks best to me? Which hilt do I want the most? Retaliator seems good. I really like the console look. It's kind of looking like Sidious's lightsaber, actually. Adept, Praetor, it's got like the Vader hilt to it, Sentinel seems kind of good. I do know, of course, eventually you'll get like you get different stances, so you'll have one blade or dual blade or double, dual bladed or double bladed lightsaber versus, dual wielding as well, so... tell you what, I'm gonna go with the one that spoke to me first. You can change the colors of the saber, of course. I will stick with yellow. I think a yellow saber is kind of cool. I don't think I can change my combat style at this time. So, let's get going. I'm noticing the loading screen is actually not being recorded in the footage. There you go. That was wildly delayed. Now, again, because I'm basically testing this mod, there is a chance that it might not work properly 100% of the time or anything like that. If that ever happens, I may end up having to remove it, in which case I will try to figure out how to get full screen, ideally, of course, But if it doesn't happen, I may have to stick with 4x3. So we will see how that goes, basically. Time for the copyright strike. Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. 10 years after the Battle of Endor, the Imperial Remnant continues to be driven back by the New Republic, forcing the Imperials to adopt increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. I'm reading it a bit too early. I need to wait for it to scroll a bit further. Meanwhile, Jedi Master Luke Skywalker moves to restore the Jedi to their formal place as Peacekeepers of the Galaxy at his Jedi Academy on Yavin 4. The real Luke. The Luke we deserved. The one we wanted to see. Jaden, a promising student from Coruscant, is en route to the Academy after achieving the impossible... Jaden Korr is a promising student from the Coruscant who is en route to the Academy after achieving the impossible, creating a lightsaber without any formal Jedi training. Oh, that's interesting. I always wondered how I got the lightsaber. Or I don't remember how I got the lightsaber.
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
That would be so great!
Oh no, Rosh Pennon! Oh no, it's him!
Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi! Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber? Of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and then...
Don't worry about that.
Oh, I forgot she was voiced!
I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way. What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on the...
Hold on! Ah!
A classic Star Wars game trope, we're being shot down. If I ever get to playing KOTOR 2, that'll happen a lot. If I ever get to playing KOTOR 2 on the channel, I mean, I've played that game multiple times.
Academy to Yavin Runner 2, do you copy?
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
That's not suspicious at all. What was that dash? Okay. No briefing is available for this mission. I kind of forgot, about Rosh for whatever reason. I see him and immediately all my PTSD returns.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck! Can you help?
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
He is, of course, known to be a little annoying.
Jaden,
you will see why, I'm sure.
There.
Yes, working on it. Okay. It defaults to running. I have to get used to that. Oh, I don't have force jump yet, huh? Oh, that's bad. That's fine, though. Why are you giving me a health option already? Interesting. It's been many years since I've played.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
Oh, I know about that. So that's
Thanks,
the fun
Jaden.
Part about this one.
Let's get to the temple.
You just straight up start with a lightsaber, so you get to get right into the meat and bones of the whole shebang.
Whoa, paddlers.
Is that what they're called? Ow, okay. How am I missing? Okay, let's pretend I didn't miss, like, a million times. Okay, first things first, I think it's time to turn down the volume a little bit. It's a bit much. Everything down, please. How about that? That seems good enough.
There must be a way to open this.
No problem.
Wonderful. A checkpoint. Well, it's doing the howling thing, so the name does, is not false advertising on the name, then. I don't think I'm doing too hot. Do I have force powers, too? I don't, actually. I only have the lightsaber, whereas Rosh has... Look at that pop-in. Oof. Go on, then. We can definitely cut that tree down.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to
Yes, I heard you the first.
Great, let's go.
And I've killed myself. Whoopsie daisy. Immediately crushed myself with a tree. Probably a little embarrassing, considering. And so ends the tale of Jaden Korr. I kind of wish the pop-in on the plants wasn't quite as brutal.
Watch out!
Okay. Die, please. Did it just try to lick me? So, quick save is still the same button.
You can use your saber to make another... Great! Let's go!
Yes, let's go. Any other critters waiting for me around the corner? Yes, there is. Hi. Interrupted. Good. I honestly don't think you run into these enemies super often. You run into them, I think, like, basically only in the tutorial. Oh.
Jaden, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing.
How do stormtroopers keep getting past our defenses?
Maybe you should, check it out. You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
You know, you could just shoot them in the head from a distance, right? You could always help.
There's someone there.
No. Okay, I'm already deflecting. This is fine. Okay, so the dismemberment is... Oh! Is that Rebort? Oh, he's dead, but no dismemberment. Where's my dismemberment? Oh, I forgot about these old, like, juggernaut reborn-looking dudes. The big, thick boys.
What?
What? Ow. Well, that didn't seem good.
Huh? What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
Getting shot by high-powered laser beams?
We were
sure.
Kind of hoping you could tell us.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
How nice of them not to finish me off.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force.
Fair.
But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
Stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle.
Kyle'll be fine. He's been through this a million times.
That was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
I was not anticipating, like, the random short cutscenes sprinkled throughout. Oh, no briefing is available for this mission. Alrighty, but I've picked up an E-11.
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Rautheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
A reference to Korr and Horn. Training. Nice.
Rosh Pennant, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Korr, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons, and may the Force be with you.
Budget cuts at the Academy.
There was nothing, but the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh. You didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
Sounds good, Master Kyle. Report to the training grounds with Rosh to begin Force power training with Kyle Katarn. So, if you're curious to know why the resolution of the last section was a little bit different, it's because that cutscene is bugged as hell when I'm running it in with the remaster mod. So, I had to make my own little adjustments and record the cutscene untouched.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me.
Sounds like a plan. But yeah, so basically I just went back in order to record the cutscene so that nothing is missed.
This course will familiarize you with your core Force abilities. These are powers that every Force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you. Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil.
Oh, okay.
It's how you use them.
Fair enough.
Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force, and it will be up to you to decide what to focus on.
I see I do have Force jump now, which is nice.
In the next area, you'll find some training remotes. These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber. Ready?
Ready!
Ready.
Go!
Here come the remotes.
If I recall correctly, this is actually somewhat timed, so there is competition between yourself and Rosh. Come on. Okay. This is fine. Aw.
Nice work, Rosh.
I suck.
You did well too, Jaden. Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation. Trust me on that.
True enough.
As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on.
So I do appreciate that they actually have the same detail that I complimented the game for at the end of Jedi Outcast, where the lightsaber reacts to the water hitting it, which is very nice. Attention to detail, always appreciate it. Alright, what have we got? I hear critters.
Okay, Jaden. You need to use the Force to jump across the ravine. It shouldn't be a problem. If you fall, jump back up to the perch and try again.
Sure, Kyle, whatever you say. Alrighty then. I still feel like the audio is a bit too loud. I don't know if it's just me, but it still feels a bit too much. How about I keep it, like, somewhat moderate? How about we do this instead? The voice should definitely be higher. But yeah, we'll just do that and see how it goes. Alright, I can't possibly fail the first jump in the game, right? The first real force jump in the game, I mean. This is pretty obvious. Yep. And into the next area. Got it.
Hey, Jaden, this should keep you busy till I finish the course.
Ye old training droid. I'm noticing every lightsaber is yellow so far. So that's a bit of a shame. Oh, there goes half my health. But I got it. Nice. Yeah, the little jumping swings, I guess, are in full effect in this one. I feel like I was missing it in the first game. Yeah. So, in the first game. In Jedi Outcast. So in Jedi Outcast, I kept trying to do this over and over again, and it was never animating. Because, I guess it's just not in Outcast. I was always expecting to be able to do that stab. Just muscle memory, you know? So what now? This ain't it. I guess we'll just walk through the...
took you so long,
the obvious
nothing.
Door.
You're sure?
It was nothing.
To get to the next area, you must pull a lever somewhere in the room. But you can't reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine your environment carefully. When you're out on a mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has a key.
Yep. In the meantime, let me turn the subtitles back on. I turned it off at one point because I thought it might have been part of why I was having issues with the cutscene, but it turns out it was incorrect, so.
Solutions to problems aren't always obvious. Use your force sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
Yeah, I remember being stuck in this room for a while. So yeah, the Force Sense part, this part, is what I was thinking about when I was playing through Jedi Outcast. But, of course, Force Sense is actually not one of the Force abilities in that one, so... I will also say that I will probably barely use Force Sense in regular gameplay. I feel like, if my memory serves correctly, this is like the only part of the game where you actually need it. I could be wrong, though. I'm also completely failing the parkour section here. So that's embarrassing. Oh my goodness. Okay. Please bear with me. Oh, nope, nope. What am I... Am I just bouncing off like a rock up there or what? It's a little jank. Sometimes I hit the jump button and I don't actually jump anywhere. There you go. There we go, finally. This is not the door, but it was worth a shot. I bet I have Force Speed as well, but I'm sure they'll teach that to me. Or they'll make me use it. Hello? That seems like a secret area, doesn't it? I should probably save before doing any fancy jumping. Any secrets over here? No? Alright, it's just pretty. Fair enough. This looks like a place I can go to, though. Oh, it is, in fact, not a place I can go to, even though it looks traversable. Okay, I've learned my lesson. Remind me not to do that again. Is this where we came from? This is where we came from, alright. Unless... No, I'm not seeing anything. Okay. Moving on. Foresight. Does not open. That one probably will not open either. Fair enough. The one that's actually slightly lit up.
Almost done. You'll need to move fast in this next area.
All right, force speed it is.
Force to speed up both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
Okay. Oh, I see. They just close when you get close to them. Okay. Roll. Nearly got crushed. That would have been bad. I guess I'll just go through here then.
So, did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
I'm sorry,
I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I wasn't trying to...
Save it, Rosh.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle?
Yes, Master... Kyle.
Sure thing, Kyle.
Okay. You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
Man. Rosh is, living up exactly to my expectations and memory.
I did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Marker Ragnos.
I know that name.
Sith Lord that died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Wait. Of course you're serious.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels help with these requests. Since you're an initiate, however, Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
Okay, Luke, as you say. That's right. So this game actually lets you, it's a bit different from the previous games where they're all like linear. You actually get to choose your, you get to choose your quests, as you progress. So I think I will start with, I guess Tatooine is the most standard, is the most common one to start with, huh? Tell you what, let's swap it up. I want to do a merchant rescue on Blengeal. The Academy has received a distress call from a merchant ship that crashed on the planet Blengeal. They were pulled out of hyperspace when they were crossed paths with an interdictor cruiser. The Imperials, apparently not wanting their presence known, fired on the merchant ship. The merchants managed to make it to the planet's surface and call for help. As far as we know, the planet is uninhabited. I really hope this is not the planet that I am thinking of.
This should be an easy assignment. I think you can handle it while Kyle is away with Rosh. Take a shuttle, land at the coordinates of the distress beacon, and pick up any survivors.
Okay, I think this is actually going to be the stressful mission I was thinking of. Help! This screen allows you to increase any force power by a single rank. The maximum is rank 3. Click on any light or dark force power icon to upgrade. Core powers cannot be upgraded. To return the upgraded power to its original rank, click on it again. Once the power has been upgraded, the weapon screen will be made available. Okay. Well, the first thing I want is Force Heal. Choose my weapons. This screen allows you to choose two weapons and a throwable device for the upcoming mission. A lightsaber and a blaster pistol are given to you. To choose a weapon, click on the icon. Yeah, okay. I will take... the sniper for some range, and... the... thermal, just in case. Oh, I can pick up a second weapon. There's a lot of written text about these weapons, huh? So the lightsaber is an elegant weapon for a more civilized age. The lightsaber is the preferred weapon of the Jedi Knight. The lightsaber is an energy blade of great power that can be used by the wielder of both attack and defense. Okay. DL-44, that's Han Solo's blaster. I'm just gonna not read all of this immediately, but if you wanna pause it, feel free to do so. And I will take the Wookiee Bowcaster as the alternate. Actually, no. Spray and Pray with an E11. Well, I mean, I'm going to be spending most of my time with the lightsaber, aren't I? Yeah, I'm gonna just choose the Wookiee Bowcaster. So I have a feeling that this is the mission with the Dune Sandworm Monster. I was actually hoping to do this mission last, because I get stressed out on this level. But here we are. I kind of randomly selected the one that I didn't want to do first, so here we are. We'll see how it goes. Oh. And down we go again. Why does this always happen to me? Oh yeah, this is definitely that planet.
Nice work, Jaden. Some rescue mission.
I don't even remember if there are actual survivors in this. Yeah, this is the mission I fear. Oh boy.
Hello? Hello? Hey, you there.
Thank the Force you've come. This place is... Oh.
Yeah. Bye, buddy.
What was that?
A sandworm. As you would expect. Oh joy.
I need in the merchant ship.
Yeah. You will see very quickly why this place stresses me out. So obviously you don't want to stand in the sand. I don't know what I'm looking at here. I don't know right now. Force push? Actually, no, I can just jump on this, can't I? Why am I here? I don't know. Don't ask me. Oh, there's a part. That looks like a part I need. But where is the sandworm? Can I sense it? Oh, you can sense the pieces you need. Okay, fair enough. All right, go for it. Nice.
This energy cell should work for the cooling unit.
But how many of them do I need? Do I just need, like, a piece? Oh, this sinks in the sand. That's bad. Oh, there it is. Okay, well, I guess I can sense where it is. That's good to know. Run, 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 run. Oh. Oh. Don't appreciate that. Force speed, force speed, force speed. Jump. Force speed. Grab that crap and go. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm just in the sand. Why didn't I pick that up? Is it literally just right here? Can I only pick up one piece at a time? I hope not. I might only be able to pick up one piece at a time. Will I be safe here? Don't tempt fate, Jaden. So... this seems like fall damage, doesn't it? Yeah, that hurt a lot. That hurt a lot, a lot. But I should have force heal, so... ah, yes, the patented facepalm heal. Very nice. I'll take it. I don't think I have any Bacta, so that's a thing. Do I actually have Bacta? I guess it doesn't really matter. Is that a thermal right there? That is, in fact, a thermal, but it's not like I can do anything with it. Okay, let me go back in the ship. Can I install the energy cell? I guess I just have to go into the ship and find the missing piece. Okay, I get the feeling I can only get one piece at a time. Alright, understood. Understood. I'm not happy about it, but I get it. They decide to make it harder, Earl, so that you can't just grab and go. Otherwise, I would have been able to literally just grab every single piece in one run and be done with it, but no. Not today. Go. There it is. Oh no, this is bad. This is bad. Go, 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 go. I'm so dead. Regret. Regret. Oh, it's up my butt. It's up my butt. I don't even know what Jaden said. Go, 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 go. Okay, we can totally just backtrack the way we came. And then I think I will maybe take the upper area, because there's a piece up there for me to grab. Okay, I can do this. Come on, let me up. And don't fall off, please. I beg you, Jaden, do not fall off. This is fine. Wrong spell, or wrong force power. But that's okay. As long as I don't get caught, I'll be fine. Oh, I'm gonna get caught. I'm gonna get caught. What am I doing? Poof. Okay, well, we're definitely installing this thing, and then I'm gonna facepalm. Definitely. Nope, wrong spell again. Wrong force power. Thank goodness for the checkpoints after every single time I grab. It's literally right here, waiting for me. It's in the sand, waiting. Whoa! That's rude as hell. You need to give me some space, buddy. Okay. Run, up and over. Oh, what the? Okay, well, that was unexpected. He knocked me off. I'm not happy about that. I don't know what it is with this level, okay? Like, I've definitely played this level multiple times before in my childhood, but it still manages to stress me out. It still manages to do it, so well done. Is this a thing I can push? Nope. So give me the piece, whatever this is. Thank you. Should be a quick and easy way back to the ship from here, right? In theory. That sounds a little too close for comfort. I just really hate it when it's waiting for me at my ship. When it's literally waiting like right outside the door. Okay, jump. Alright, we're fine. How close was it? It was very close. It was very close. This thing, right? Okay. Checkpoint. Literally waiting for me right there. Jump. I'm fine. Where am I going from here? I cannot jump up there, apparently. There's another piece further on. I could have sworn there was a piece in the upper part. Am I on the sand? I'm on the sand. Well, it's not that bad where I am. So there's another piece right there. I guess I can get there from... That was bad. Move it. Go. Okay. This is fine so far. As long as I stay above the ground, I'll be okay. The floor is lava. Extreme stress edition.
I've got to get over there.
What do you mean? We're already here. Oh, it's waiting for me. I can see you down there, sir. Okay, that rock is sinking into the sand. I don't like that. Yeah, that was bad. Can I pull the item over? Nope. I feel like I should be able to do that. Or is that expecting or asking for too much? So, I feel like I'm at the most risk where I am now. Alright. Grab it and go. Oh, shoot. Holy crap. Okay, there might be more than one. There may be more than one. That is an unfortunate truth I must process in my brain. I don't know what the explosives are for. Are you actually able to repel it? I wonder. Probably, right? But I'm not sure how I feel about being in first person dealing with that thing. Okay, we're almost clear, we're almost done here. I will have to say, sorry guys, no survivors. Holy crap. Don't like that. I don't even know what part I picked up. Must be in the back of the ship. Oh, medkits. Interesting that I have those, but... Oh, did I just pick up one of these things then? Is that it? I still need... Only one ship part may be carried at a time. Return a part to the ship in order to retrieve another. So we're done. Oh, okay, well that wasn't too bad then. I mean, it was bad, but it wasn't too bad.
Bad about the merchants. Sounds like those sand burrowers must have gotten them all. Nasty critters. Glad you got back safe and sound. We'll let Coruscant know to mark the planet as hazardous.
Thanks, Kyle.
We've been looking into the shuttle crash, and it doesn't look like laser damage or a mechanical failure was responsible. It's almost as if something just tore apart the engines.
I mean, realistically, if you think about it, if a ship is in hyperspace and gets pulled out by an interdictor, I would imagine the damage to the engines would be catastrophic to begin with, right? I'm sure they're implying something more than that, but... So that was fun. Let's go to Tatooine... Mercenary activity. We've been receiving a number of reports that the Disciples of Ragnos have been trying to hire mercenaries and smugglers to haul some cargo. If we can contact one of the mercenary groups, maybe we can find out the cult's base of operations. One of the smuggling rings that we know of is based at Mos Eisley. Go there and see what you can find out. Ah, yes. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
This one sounds like it could be nasty, so I'll be going with you. You'll find some of the galaxy's worst lowlifes on Tatooine.
Sounds like a plan. Let's go, Kyle. Force protection. Decrease incoming damage from energy, physical, projectile, and explosive forces. I kind of want to use Force dark side powers, but I really think Force absorption, Force heal should be my priorities. And then I'll think about mind trick. And then, you know, if I have extra Force powers left over, I might consider Force rage or lightning or something. I don't think I'm going to run into Force users, because I am currently about to investigate mercenaries, so I think just some more Force heal will be fine. Again, same strategy. We shall begin. Let's see what we got. Is that the, it's not the Moldy Crow, right? It's, what do they call the new one? Like the Raven's Claw or something like that? It's the ship that Jan was piloting. That Luke was looking after during Outcast, so. I guess we're traveling together in it now. I wonder if Jan actually appears in this game. I know her model does for PvP, or for multiplayer, but I don't remember if she actually shows up in a cameo or anything. Hell, even like the most of the models from Outcast made it into this game, but only for like multiplayer skins. Because like Dasan's in this game, but obviously he's... Well, his model is in the game, but obviously he's long dead, so... Oh, I know this!
Well, I'll be the Millennium Falcon.
The hell's an aluminum falcon?
Anybody here? I guess they're out.
Unfortunate.
Luke's info was good. These are definitely freelance cargo ships. I've got a bad feeling about this. Listen, stay here and guard the entrance to the docking bay. If anyone tries to enter or leave, detain them. I'll head over to the crate cantina and ask around. I know some people there.
Alright, sounds like a plan. Hey, Jawas! Off to a great start. Hey, Chewie! How you doing? You're rocking your episode 6 hair.
No, not yet. I'm one of Kyle Katarn's students. He's talking to some locals. We're investigating a cult that's been cropping up everywhere. You must be Chewbacca. Why are you here? Leia Organa? Wow. Must be important business.
I guess I understand Wookiee. Fair enough. Oh, this is classic. Alright, time to take out some Rodians. Mercenary time. Alright. Just force speed. Good to see that my lovely dismemberment is working. Hello, new model. Just human, huh? There he goes, his arm. Who else is still around here? Who else wants a piece of this? Oh no, not a Trando. Oh, that's a new animation. Haha! I've got floor stabs now. That's nice. Okay, Chewie, you deal with that guy while I facepalm.
They won't be such easy targets inside.
You're right. Let's go in. I bet these would have exploded if I shot them. Am I missing a button for interact? I might be. Oh well. Off to a good start, let's go. No? I guess we came out of that doorway, so I suppose we should go in that doorway now, then. Easy enough. Who's next? That looks explosive. I see you. There goes his head. Four speed, helpful as always. Everyone's getting chopped in half.
Someone there.
Who? What? Okay. We can try this other door. No? What's up, Chewie? Where are we going from here? The door is locked. Okay. Fair enough. This one's not. Ooh, I'll take that. Whatever ammo this is. Am I just... Okay, so it's actually enter key now. It is a little different than what I remember. Fair enough.
Is it just me, or are the Rodians kind of creepy?
I know what you mean. Those weird...
Oh, how you survived that? Well, I know there's a second guy. Anyone else? Can I snipe anyone? Bye. I love that stab because it literally just makes them pop into a billion parts. Because the lightsaber literally just chops them up while it's in them, which is hilarious. Nope. Run around from the outside. Super dead. Who else is there? Anyone up top? Oh yeah, there's a few people up top. Okay, fair enough. Oh, that's a droid. Okay. That was not an actual enemy. You're an enemy though. But I have a sniper rifle. Bye. Hey, what? Who said that? Who said that? Hey, Chewie. Hi. How dare you appropriate... Ow. I'm dead. I was gonna say, how dare you appropriate his gear. I guess I'm starting from the beginning of the level. I didn't actually save for a while. Whoopsie daisy. This is fine. Who's alive back here? Who's around here? Who wants a piece of this? Dead? Dead? Chewie, you can take care of that guy, right? Bye. Okay. Oh, I'm in trouble. I forgot that Chewie can actually shoot me as well. So that's a little unfortunate.
Good idea. We won't be such easy targets inside.
Yeah, we'll be fine. I'm sure we'll be fine. I have faith. Ah! Oh, that didn't do anything. I just hurt myself really badly. There's a bit of a delay before I actually throw it. Interesting. Jab! Nope, I'm gonna die here. Yep. I'm actually just that bad. That's fine. Third time's a charm. No more embarrassing deaths, I promise. Oh, he died from deflections. That's pretty rough on you. I need to get you out of the way. You're dead. You're alive? Okay. Fine. And where's the dude who was throwing nades at me? I don't even see him. Alright, Chewie, we're moving on.
Good idea. We won't be such easy targets inside.
Speed! Oop, missed. There you go. Bye. Nice. Bye. Bye. That worked out pretty well. We'll just heal up on that and move on. I will take this. Thank you very much.
Is it just me, or are the Rodians kind of creepy?
Oop. That's racist, sir.
We need more cover. Let's get
We're fine. I love decapitating in the classic games. It's just so good. It's just so good. It's so satisfying. Just to see it pop off, you know? It's great. Love it. I will do the same thing I did last time, which is snipe the hell out of this dude. Phew. I don't think they even noticed. Where's the other enemy? Oh, I see you. Bye. There you go.
Did you see anything?
No. Talking to me? Oh no, it's the guy who appropriated his weaponry. What is that, a tractor beam?
We can't get to the ships. The whole place is locked down.
Ah, okay, a new doorway. Ooh. I sure miss when my force push could affect multiple opponents. Okay. Hello? Let's skip this cutscene.
The whole place is locked down.
Throw the nade! That went well. That went decently. Nice. Okay. There's one more dude up there. Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. Jump. There he goes. Not bad, not bad. We're going in. Wrong power. I was really hoping to heal. And I don't have enough for speed, that's fine. Nice. Nice work. Well done, Chewie. Not quite sure where we're going, though. Yeah? I'm open to suggestions. This door. Okay, that's where my ship is. Where's Kyle? Where has he been the whole time? Oh yeah, he's at the bar. I do recall now. He's at the bar. Fair enough. Can I? Oh, I guess I can jump through the upper levels. That'll do it. Alright. Do these doors actually open is the next question. I sure hope they do. They in fact do not, so I'm just up here for no reason. Got it. And I don't think I can force jump far enough to get over there at this time. No, my force jump is not good enough for that. Alright. I can jump up here though. I guess Chewie will not be able to join me up here. That's fine. Nope. No one can join me up there, because I can't even get up there. Hello? That's a random weak way, fair enough. That's a whole lot of you. Alright, Chewie, good luck. And now I'm trapped. Wonderful.
What are you doing?
I believe in Chewbacca. Why did I turn off my lightsaber? Am I dumb? Don't ask. Or sorry, don't answer. What is this? Is this the tractor beam thing? No, because I can't interact with it. I can, however, hilariously dodge like this. Although, when I'm ever going to hold enter and then move around my WASD key is a bit of a mystery. Alright, this is fine. Oh, hi. Well, first time we're seeing mines in this level. Or in this game in general. I can blow that stuff up. This is fine. I like that my saber can actually deflect while it's thrown as well. That's quite nice to know. Okay. I don't know how you survived that, sir. But I don't appreciate it. Alright. I've cleared up the place in case I need to make a quick exit. No snipers, please. Goodbye. I want to see if any of the other doors are interactable. No. And no. Fair enough. Alright. Who's next? That sounds bad. Alright, bye. It does take a while before it explodes, though. Alright, where is this Joker? Did he walk away expecting me to be dead? Well, guess who lost his head over it? Hi. Okay, I completely missed. I suck. Ow! Unfortunate. Alright, we can redo this. Hi. Fine. Okay, so let's pretend I didn't just get shot in the face by a boltcaster. You're not even paying attention. This is fine. Another R2-D2 and C-3PO reference. I'll take it. You don't talk to me in this game, though, sadly. Well, there's the Millennium Falcon. Oh, ow! You got me while I was paying attention to the scenery! How dare you! That's the wrong spell. I'm gonna keep calling them spells by accident, I promise. I know it. It's already happened like 4 times, so it's fine. Okay, can you die, please? Ow. What is this? That's nothing. Unopenable. Alright, into the elevator then. I should probably save. Oh, hi! There is a Force user here. But he sucks! There goes his head and his body flying away from me. Alright. So there was a Force user. Okay, I'm just gonna hit all the buttons because I don't know what each one does.
Okay, that's it for the Raven's Claw.
Okay, lovely. Yep.
The tractor beams are down, Chewbacca. I'm on my way.
I noticed that the sound is being played from the console and not from my model. So that was pretty funny. Alright, back down the elevator then. I just need to rejoin Chewie. Somehow. One of these doors will take. Oh hey. Yo, bud. I noticed they're still shooting at us though. They're all still alive over here. I see. That's not Kyle. That's just some dude. Hi. Hello, some dude. Alright. We're gonna get jumped. And that's fine. Goodbye to your head. Who's next? Nope. I suck. You didn't need that arm. It's fine. I know there's a dude over here. Or did he get shot already? He got shot already. Well done, Chewie. What next? Oh. You missed out on all the fun, Kyle. Come on. Late to the party.
Oh, did I miss something?
Possibly.
Good to see you too, Chewie. Guess these mercs didn't want us here.
I'm feeling bullied.
That's high praise coming from a Wookiee.
Thanks, I think.
Where the hell is Han, Chewie?
Someone in this cult must have a lot of credits. Or worse, it's backed by the Remnant. Listen, we gotta get back to Luke and tell him what's going on. Can you tell Leia about the cult?
If he hadn't shown up when he did, I'd have been in a whole lot of trouble.
Yeah, well, the way Chewie tells it, you held your own. Nice work.
Ah, Jaden, so humble. I think I would have been just fine without Chewie.
Kyle told me about what happened in Mos Eisley. It's a good thing Chewie was there, but you did well regardless.
Thank you.
It looks like this cult and the Imperials may be working together more closely than we thought.
Yeah, that's not a good thing.
I have some troubling news. While Kyle and I attended to the crash shuttle, someone broke into my quarters and sliced into my records. R2 is trying to figure out what they may be looking for.
Okay. Am I selecting another stage now? Or am I going to be brought back to... Oh! Cutscene time. Crash time.
So, how's your training going? I've been sent on a few errands, nothing exciting.
Same here. I guess that's just how the training works.
I thought it was just me. Ever wonder if your master is holding you back? You know, making sure you don't become too powerful?
Why would you say that?
Well, Kyle doesn't seem to really foster my talents. I've gone on a couple of missions with him, but doesn't let me do any of the really important stuff.
It's only been like 2 days, Rosh. Chill out.
You know, seeing how you accomplish your missions, I wouldn't worry about it.
I'm not so sure. What do you think, Jaden?
I think you're an idiot.
Ready to get back out there? Did I interrupt something?
No, not at all. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
Alright, so yeah, obviously, in order to avoid another crash, I had to do this again. This is still an updated version of the game, but it's not widescreen, as you can see. So I am going to start another level and then swap back. Since we were already on Tatooine, we may as well go back with droid recovery, right? Or... I actually really want to do the Corellia mission. Cult investigation sounds really fun. Or emergency assistance. I want to get the stuff that I don't want to do out of the way first now, so I'm kind of like, I might as well just do the Tatooine one. A moisture farmer on Tatooine recently overheard a group of smugglers talking about a Sith cult in a local bar, and had his R5 droid record the conversation. Unfortunately, he became afraid and sold the droid to some Jawas before leaving Tatooine. We need to get a hold of that droid before the Jawas wipe its memory. You are to locate the Jawas, purchase the droid, and return to the Academy.
This should be a total blue milk run, kid. But it'll give you a chance to pick up some negotiating skills. Let's head to Tatooine.
Sounds good, sir. Another force heal? Don't think I'll be running into a lightsaber user. Same strat as before, range attacks are fairly nice. And off we go.
Jawas, never around when you need them. Tracks, maybe they've already come and gone. Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
All right.
Don't worry, Jawas are pretty friendly.
Sounds like a plan. Alrighty then, so, we have now loaded in back into the widescreen version of the game, and off we go. Hello, Tuskens. The good news is, you actually look like Tuskens now. Not like in, Jedi Knight 1. Okay, I can still hear a Tusken taking pot shots at me. Who? What? When? Where? Okay. Oh, hi. Ow! Oh! Oh, these guys are way more dangerous than I thought. What the hell? Well, off they go. What happened to my... Wait, what happened to my, What happened to my, dismemberment? I don't know why my brain took so long to think of that word. Maybe I need to load again. We'll see. Ow! Oh no, there goes his head! Okay. Fair enough. I mean, parts are popping off. Yep, alright. I'll take it. It's fine. This is fine. This is fine. Nice try. Nice try, buddy. Oh. Dead. Sniper up top. Got it. Two can play at that game, sir. Goodbye. That was a little awkward. I don't know what that was. Into pieces? Nope. Still the one. But it could be worse. Goodbye. Yeah, you go ahead and spend your time doing that animation. That's a Jawa, isn't it? Yes, it is. Okay. I'm gonna try out this building and see what we find. So, the usual dismemberment isn't happening. Ow! Let's try that again. Come on. Down you go. I mean, again, pieces are popping off, but not at as high a frequency as I'm used to. The funny part is they're actually too slow to swing at me. Alright, down they go then. Bye. Bye. Wait. Get over here. Oh, I'm screwing myself over. Okay, well, that guy got cut in half. This is fine. I'm losing my shields. There's the pot shot man all the way over there. I don't know if that's what I wanted. Did I actually hit him with that? No, I did not. Pow! That'll do it. Okay. Force speed to win this bout. apparently their weapons are really, really dangerous, so I've got to keep that in mind. That dude literally... I opened the door and he shot me right in the head immediately, so... Oh god. Down you go. Oh, there's a lot of you in here. Okay. This is fine. Nice. Oh, what? Whoa. Okay, I don't know how we're missing each other. But alright. Hi. Ooh, nice. I love it when they get chopped up. Who's next? Goodbye. Droid parts, I'm seeing. There's a C3 unit. Okay. Goodbye. Wait, you're alive? There he goes. Die. I notice more pieces are falling off as time goes on. I don't know if that's just me or what. You know what? Ha. Ha ha. Yeah, no, they're definitely falling apart more often now. What is this? Some kind of superpower that grows more powerful over time? Chop. Yup, pieces. Alright, I'll take it. No complaints here. I might as well blast my way up. That's fine. Run at me. Run at me, why don't you? Who else? No one else? Good. Let me try this doorway. See what we can unlock here. Hello? Secret area? What is this? Just a full R... a shield booster? Okay. Alright. So apparently this is a secret area for some reason. Oh. Hi. Bye. 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 There he goes. I'll take it. That's pretty entertaining. Taking out Tuskens. Always a good time. Disney Boba Fett is weeping right now. Okay. Bye. Bye. Wait. Still alive? There you go. Thank you. Don't really need that, but I'll take it. I'll blow that up for no reason. It's fine. Are we back the way we came? No, I think we're in the upper area now. Whoa! Where did you guys come from? Where did you guys come from? Hello? Alright, one of them sniping me from behind. I don't like that. That hurt a lot, sir. Uh-oh. That hurt a lot. I'm dead. I deserve that. Ow. How far back are we? No, that's not that bad. This is doable. There's no sense in actually destroying all of the explosives. This is fine. This is fine. And now that I know there's an ambush waiting for me, I'm just gonna charge this and blast them when they start running at me. Hi. Okay, I don't know how you survived that. The good news is you decide not to swing at me. Okay, so there's a sniper over here. There he goes. I can't even pick up the shields and stuff. Fair enough. I guess I can cross over to the other side. This is fine. Bye. Bye. Wait. Bye. Bye. Bye.
What is this blasted droid?
Can I actually enter this? No. Okay. I'm going to assume it's on the other side then. Actually, no. If memory serves, I'm going to be ending up in a Jawa sandcrawler at one point. I could potentially go down there for secrets, but I feel like I would... What? Hello? Specifically get him. Ha! Bye. I see you up there. Are any of these doors usable? I don't think so. Okay. So none of these are actually accessible. Which is fine. I kind of smell a secret around here somewhere, though. There has to be one, right? They didn't make all this wide open expanse and potential buildings for you to enter. to actually put no secrets. That would be incredibly disappointing. Really? Alright. If you say so. So, where am I going now?
This is not the droid we're looking for.
Correct. True. Good quote. Good use of, good use of nostalgia and movie quotes. Well done. Nope. Nope. Oh. That actually deflected off my saber. Very impressive. Can I heal, please? In the meantime, you can't seem to get to me, so enjoy that, I guess. Ow! I guess I deserve that one. How far back? I should probably just load the checkpoint. Yes, let's load the checkpoint. There we go. Force speed! Get him while he's taunting! Get him while he's taunting! Force speed is actually so incredibly strong. If only they use them more in the movies, right? Come on. I'm gonna jump on you. Is there anyone else? Is that all that you can conjure? Okay. Okay. Ow. Stop that. Whoa! Down you go, sir. I'll take that while I'm here. There it is. That's a sandcrawler. Yeah, I know you guys want help. You got it.
Are these even the right Jawas?
That's a good question. That's actually a very good question. There's no guarantee they are, but we have to hope for the best. Nope. 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 Bye. Don't fear me. It's not my fault. Whoa. Hello. Did you kill one of them? Oh, I think they killed one of the Jawas. Okay. Oof. Bad timing. Bad timing. Not good. There's actually at least one of them taking pot shots at me from up there. Die, please. He ducked. I think I got him. Okay, good. Yeah, so if you actually watch Attack of the Clones, this, the way it's set up, is actually pretty much exactly what you see in that movie. I feel like this game did come out after Attack of the Clones, though. But I don't remember what year this game is from. This is for the secret area I saw earlier. I looked out and saw this. Okay. I think this game might have been, like, maybe 2003? 2004? Maybe? So it makes sense, you know, that they would know what the interior of a sandcrawler would look like. Granted, I'm sure the old, like, visual dictionaries and stuff from back in the day, they would have established that stuff, like, in the 70s and 80s, too, I would imagine, so. They had a couple of decades in between movies to kind of figure this stuff out. So, I guess, in we go.
I wonder if I can get up there.
Probably. That'll probably do it, yeah. I'll grab some of this stuff. Thank you. How do I get up from here, though? Push? No. Pull? Alright, pull is the method. I see you up there. Hi there. Not paying attention, I see. Anyone else? You there, also not paying attention. Anyone else I can take out before I actually jump over? No? I guess it's not necessary. This is fine. Alright, who's making that noise? Hi. Oh, you survived that. Impressive. Most impressive. Alright, that's not doing anything. Pull? No? Okay. I guess I can just jump up here. I suppose that's true. I'll just hop right over. That looks interactable. Hello. Alright, I opened up whatever that is. Oh, hi. You're not paying attention either, sir. Bye. Alright. Where am I going? This is not what I opened up. I guess I can just jump to a higher level. That looks destroyable, doesn't it? Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Or maybe I should throw a saber at it. I feel like I'm missing something. Oh, I opened up... okay, yeah, I opened up that door. Didn't I? But in the meantime... I don't think my saber travels that far. Can I actually throw my saber up there? No, that's not doing it. Okay, fine. Fine. So, in through here, yes? Okay. Okay, so now I'm at the upper level. That's fine. Dead Tusken. Well, you know, you do have force powers, Jaden. Have you ever considered using force jump? Or crossing over? I'm a dumbass. Alright, I see what it is. It's the same solution as when I went to get to Dasan. There you go. Thank goodness I played Jedi Outcast. Whoa! I was this close to killing you guys. But yeah, so Jedi Outcast had the whole water pipe puzzle at the end of it. On the way to Dasan, so... I knew what to do there. That's pretty good. I can force jump over this, right? I can absolutely force jump over this. Ow, stop. Okay, so it turns out their ability to shoot me with... Ow. With, basically... their rifles, is really threatening. You have no one to blame but yourselves on that one. That's all on you guys. That's not my fault. They did that themselves. But yeah, those cycler rifles are no joke. Absolutely no joke. Okay, hi. Many. Very many. This place is basically just one big reference to A New Hope, of course. I guess we're pushing that out of the way. Hi. Okay, bye. Bye. Ow! I can knock you over too. How about that? Okay, what am I looking for? Whoa! There you go. That worked out pretty well. That's not open yet. I can still hear an enemy. Am I missing something here? I'm stuck now. Oh, there's the R5 unit. Hello.
You Boop. Must be the droid we were sent for. It doesn't look like there are any Jawas left to negotiate with. I guess you better just follow me.
You know, there were still some Jawas alive down there. Granted, some of them decided to run into the flames, but you know. Alright, I'm coming with... Whoa, what the sh... Oh, I'm supposed to protect it? No, this is gonna be challenging. As long as I don't actually go for the droid, I'm fine. It doesn't look like they're going for the droid, so we're okay. This is fine. Bye. Hello there. Oh, we missed each other there. Bye. Is that it? That's it.
I was starting to get worried. Any problems?
Not really.
Not unless you count the sand people I ran into.
Well, you're still in one piece, so you must have handled yourself all right. Let's get this droid back to the academy.
Good work, Jaden. Kyle tells me you recovered the droid on your own. It's too bad about the Jawas. R2 will scour the droid's memory banks and see what information it turns up.
Sounds good.
This is getting more serious. We have been receiving numerous reports of a Sith cult called the Disciples of Ragnos appearing all over the galaxy.
Okay, Luke. And with that, I think this is a good place to stop, so I'll call it right here. I hope that you enjoyed what you saw here today and that you're doing well wherever you are. This has been Karst with Star Wars Jedi Knight 3 Jedi Academy, and we'll catch you next time where we're going to be going to Bakura. Have a great day, thank you for watching, we'll see you then. Bye-bye now.